continuing our journey into the world of Dishonored 2, playing on hard mode, using powers, trying to be all stealthy and not kill people, which I think we've achieved so far.
What is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer, watching.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I am a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a man in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But someone yanked the rug from under your feet. You've lost your throne and your father. And I promise, Delilah won't just give them back. So, what are you prepared to do about it? Your Imperial Majesty? And are you clever enough to do it without spilling a river of blood? I asked Corvo those questions 15 years ago. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something.
Stories,
they're true.
Incredible.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. What is that? It feels familiar.
Know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can. There's no sky. You shouldn't be here. No one should.
Who is Delilah really? How could she? I don't understand.
There's no one quite like Delilah. I watched her pull herself up from blood and filth. Until she was in a position to steal from the wisest scholars in the Empire. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes fawning sycophants of those around her, all of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game. She took all the abuse the world could deal out, and now she has a crown. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
After the outsider's job, is she?
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is stranger than I ever imagined. Everything I know has been turned on its head, but I'm dealing with it the best I can. When you look at the great jeweled map at Dunwall Tower, Karnaca is the southernmost port in the Empire. A fat, red ruby. That's how I always thought of it. Up close, the city smells like the ocean and strange spices. Up close, it's a tangled story of blood and ambition. The birthplace of my father. Megan Foster is a stranger, but there's something that makes me want to trust her, despite her guarded disposition. She got me out of Dunwall, and I need answers. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back.
Previous games, Dark Vision is like pretty much essential for a stealth playthrough.
Jewel of the South. My father's birthplace.
So much brighter than the last game, eh? City is dead. just waiting up for that to be on board, eh?
Dunwall seems so far away. I'll come back soon, Father. I promise.
Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and you're on the seas, you quite often get whales coming past, or sharks, or whales are obviously better because they're not trying to kill you. But it can be a bit disconcerting when it all goes black around about you and there's this massive creature just next to you sort of something.
With Anton Sokolov. He made so many clever devices during my mother's time.
Here, at the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption. I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard her vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father. I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust anyone.
There you are, old man. I was asked to pay you a visit.
Wait, what's wrong with you? Megan!
Off we go, Sokolov, to somewhere more private.
When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
We've been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right.
All right. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka. But he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers. The Crown Killer.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
This Dr. Hypatia, she seems to represent the good that's possible within the Empire. Mortimer Ramsay. The Duke couldn't have pulled off the coup without someone inside the City Watch. I don't know Duke Luca Abel, but Corvo served under Luca's father and said Theodanus was a good man. Delilah. My aunt, if that's really true. She has a twisted way of looking at the world. Why is this here? It's Delilah.
The picture's better than you think.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
To the wild blue yonder. Or the whitewashed. Slightly closer.
To Attermeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Circono spent decades building up Karnaka. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Attermeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head.
This is a good spot. Reach Attermeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Attermeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Even the familiar parts of the city are starting to feel dodgy.
Well, no need to cover your face. There's not much dust from the mines down here at the docks.
What ship is that out there?
I told her a thousand times. It ain't my job to check on the grinders. sometimes no, I think she's deaf on purpose.
Maybe one of the
So where's the car?
Let's see what you've got.
I don't see any signs of Feral. He seems to be late.
Or maybe
that's Adamire in the distance.
He should be here with the Red Shark. This is unacceptable. I have a very tight schedule.
Don't worry. Make it eventually. If not today, then tomorrow.
Is that a joke? Santiago Fisheries have a reputation to maintain. We have clients all over the isles. Do I need to remind you that fish is a delicate cargo? We can't afford any delays.
Well, it's fermented red shark, which is a nice way of saying it's fish that's already gone bad.
You can just tell your clients that here in Karnaca, we like it very fermented. Maybe I
should have. Unacceptable. I don't think Feral is going to pay for this.
And a little pus is on.
You know that was supposed to go to us.
Sure.
If no one's claimed at one of the holding warehouses, I happen to know that no one's going to claim it ever because it was dropped from a boat, loading up for freight port. It's good stuff. Spices and dried fish, maybe worth more than what you lost.
That's a good deal, Maya. Thank you,
all right. Still not fair than just taking what was ours, but we appreciate what you're offering. If it's like you say, and we can find buyers, then it'll get us through the next month.
Good, good. Look, I wish I could have stopped him. Just meet me here again tomorrow, okay? Same time.
We'll be here.
What's the matter?
Something wrong?
Halfway
something?
Up the cable program, right? We lost 11 workers. They never even made it into the mine. Those cables weren't made to carry so many people. You pack enough of them in, even kids.
Covering your face won't make the Grand Guard happy.
Hello there.
Damn it.
You're not from here, am I right?
I'll get the cigars tomorrow.
Welcome to Karnaca, then.
Wanna buy one?
Nah.
Not this I've been time. Out of ice for 2 weeks now. That customers crunch, don't care much for warm blood. Lemonade.
And that's all I'm gonna say about it. Outside is crooked cock.
Shouldn't have eaten that. Now I'm paying. It's what happened. It's when you're half starved all the
you
time.
You still eat meat? All the blood flies and all. I'm not sure it's safe.
Someone looks armed and dangerous.
Of course I am.
I mean, I trust my butcher, but how can he be sure there aren't any of those
filthy grubs in my steak?
I just boil everything. Simple as that. It tastes like shoe leather, but it's better than eating blood fly larva. Am I right?
All right, then. Maybe a little more. Damn, the light is amazing, but I'm going sunblind.
Just once, I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just one time.
Is that too much to ask?
Let's see what you've got.
people.
Fellow Sir Conan, in the Duke's absence, I have a following announcement.
We're gonna go somewhere.
Careful with that sword, Grand Guard.
Your face is covered. Are you worried someone might recognize you?
And carried out by the former royal protector.
So I've just strangled out the guy that made the ship.
Fellow Sir Conan, let us rejoice at the crowning of our new Empress Delilah Caldwin I and the imminent arrival of His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos, now royal consort to the Empress. For 3 days following the Duke's return to Karnataka...
Bastard overseers beat my man last month for whistling something heretical.
...as the Duke recovers from his travels, and additional tariffs will be levied against foot traffic near the Grand Palace.
It's a new thing, needing money.
Fellow Sir Conan, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. This year's bloodfly concern is the most severe in recent
memory. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go and crouch, but I've been playing another game.
Contact the Grand Guard at once. The guardsman on site will handle the situation and determine whether any fines are appropriate.
I need to remember that this was C, otherwise it's going to be a catastrophe. People being killed.
Let's hope you never need help.
Oh, I can't give you the coins now because I stole from you. Oh, sorry. That's so good.
Hey, come here. Have something that might interest you. My name's Mindy Blanchard, and you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Wanna help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Attermeyer Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry, he's already dead.
A body? That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it, then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll think about it.
For a beer later.
Let a few blood flies stop us.
Aye, man. Just remember to move slowly and don't.
We just know they're dead, and the place is infested with blood flies.
Carl, going through there puts us on the other side of the wall of light.
you want out of the city as bad as I do, this is our chance.
No. More likely we all get stung to death. Then we end up hatching more blood flies for the next group of idiots who try to get inside. Damn it, Carl.
It's just breaking an edge. Mind you, she's in the corpse robbing business, so I don't imagine a lot of breaking an entry is going to be too much of an issue for her.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
If you found this place, I'll trade with you. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Which was on.
business.
Soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
If I've got money, I'll be back. It'll be big.
It's infested, all right. Move slowly. Stay away from the nests and try to avoid getting filled with bloodfly venom and eggs.
sometimes when you smash them, you get bloodfly armor, which gives you 25. Very well so far, which is not really much of a surprise, to be perfectly honest, considering that there's been no guards as yet. I'm sure as soon as we hit the guards it will go horrendously badly. Was it more fire water or something? That burning stuff. If that's what it does in contact with air, I'd really like to drink this stuff. Sections of the nest. You need to be careful about that. I'm not doing what they usually do. I used to kind of shit all over the place. Thank you. Good grief. Now that building over there with the red flags is the Overseer Outpost, which the other day when one of my fields recordings, I didn't know, I hadn't spoken to Mindy at that point, so I didn't know it was the Overseer Outpost. So I had gone charging through and end up in the building and had to fight my way through the entire building. That is the back door for the black market. So we can go back and rob the friendly back market guy forever we get a grubby little hands on.
Thank you.
serums. Nah.
Sure, let's look for the keys before we spend any of the cash. Thanks for watching, if anybody has. It's gone reasonably well, no deaths at the moment, but we're just about to step out into unfriendly territory, so next session is all going to go hideously wrong. But in the meantime, thank you for watching, take care, and see you again if anybody ever watches this. Bye bye.